It just made me humble myself a lot more. I was able to actually experience, like, not playing every down, every second of the game. So it was just something that humbled me and made me want to get better, improve on my craft, and just work harder. And that's what I've been doing this whole spring and since I got here.